My name is De-Shunda White. I'm getting a BS in computer science with a minor in mathematics, and I will be graduating this May 2015. I would have to say my biggest achievement at VCU would be the Capstone Project. You just gather up all the information that we've learned here at VCU through the different courses and apply it to something, an actual project in industry. And being able to go out there and learn new skills that you never learned before, knew before, and just getting that hands-on experience that you don't usually get in classes. My group's personal project, we work directly with the Human Resources Department here, the engineering sector, and we were streamlining the hiring process, going completely paperless. So the second process after the employee has been offered the position, they are given originally a huge 15 to 20 page packet of information that they are to fill out. So the Human Resources Department here just kindly asked us just get rid of all of this paperwork. So we created a web-based application that consists of three components: the employee component, which has all the forms for them to input all their information; the personal administrator component, which reviews all the information as well as adding additional information; and the human resources component, which basically reviews all the forms and gives the stamp of approval. It has been wonderful. Ms. Laura Lemza, Ms. Anita Taylor, they just worked with you. They will work with you if you need any assistance through resume editing, cover letter editing, just getting your name out there to different companies, connecting you with different companies. They are just fantastic. So as soon as you get here, please visit your career services. They will be able to help you with your resume if you don't have one set up, or if you never had job experience, what will be nice to put on there to get you seen by different companies and industries so that you can start your internship. I have been given an offer with ICF International, so after graduation, I do plan on moving to Northern Virginia. Fairfax is where the location is, and beginning my career. I would have to say, do not be afraid of whatever project you end up with or you choose. It is scary, it feels scary and overwhelming at first, just because you get all this information in front of you and you're just like, I don't know how to do half of this stuff that they're asking me to do. Just don't be afraid. Be willing to go and ask your advisor, ask your professor advisor, the people in industry, specifically what they're looking for, and go out there and do the research and find materials, because definitely your professor is going to be able to tell you who you need to talk to or even get the materials you need, whether you're in computer science and need a service set up for you for your project, or if you're in electrical engineering or BME and need specific materials. Both the people in the industry that you will be working with as well as your professor will definitely get that material for you so you can achieve your goal and complete your project.